complaint for more than a week now by a terrible odor described as hydrogen sulfide, which we'll come back, we'll talk about. Supposedly it's coming from plants and other materials that are rotting in the Dominguez Channel. But there's now talk about a pellet fire nearby a couple of weeks ago that may have released cardboard and ethanol into the channel. So it's not only trying to find out the source of this hydrogen sulfide, but how to treat it. And we heard these two describe their symptoms, and then more coming up. Johnny Jones, KFI, Deborah Marquez News.
A wildfire north of Santa Barbara that burned nearly 17,000 acres is 41% surrounded. The Biden administration says it's ready to reinstate President Trump's Remain in Mexico policy for some people who want asylum in the U.S. Four teachers in Southern California have been named a 2022 California Teacher of the Year. Two are in Orange County, one is in Palm Springs. The other teachers at San Gabriel High School. We'll go back to the 110, and we will check in with the KFI in the Sky next.
Want to sell your house? Four titles, fast, easy. Seller's Advantage, that's who you call, because they'll buy your home as is for cash. And with Seller's Advantage, there are no realtor fees or commissions. There won't be any escrow fees. There won't be any repairs you have to do. No open houses? Yeah, weird people walking through your home. That's not going to happen. They buy your house or condo for cash. Damon Judd from Seller's Advantage bought a house from one of our KFI listeners. Guy wanted to sell. He met with some other real estate agents, compared the numbers, and chose Seller's Advantage to do the deal. So they ended up with the same money, came by a man, but there were no repairs. No help. No open houses, and of course, no houses. And he says, working with Seller's Advantage,